Welcome to Spectrum. In this video, we will present Spectrum's M2i 4900 series digitizer cards. The units deliver excellent mid-range performance with sampling rates from 10 to 60 megasample per second and 16-bit vertical resolution. They're packed with features such as large onboard memories, advanced triggering, and versatile data transfer modes. It's a feature set that makes the M2i 4900 series cards ideal for applications where signals in the 1 to 20 MHz range need to be captured and analyzed. Flexibility and precision are at the core of the 4900 series products. Each channel has its own ADC and low noise signal conditioning circuit that allows you to adjust the signal amplitude over 6 different voltage ranges from 200 mV to 10 V full scale. With software selectable single-ended or differential inputs, and 50 ohm or 1 mega ohm input impedance. Variable gain and programmable offset lets you utilize the full dynamic range of the ADC, helping to ensure the best possible measurement accuracy. The ADCs are also clocked synchronously by a flexible and precise time base so that time and frequency measurements are accurate and cross-channel phase errors are kept to a minimum. Optimized for dynamic performance, the M2i 4900 series cards deliver excellent signal-to-noise ratio, better than 75 dB, spurious free dynamic range, over 90 dB, and low total harmonic distortion, less than 80 dB, are key specifications. It's a combination that means you can detect and qualify the smallest signal variations with unrivaled measurement precision and accuracy. The M2i 4900 series cards are available with 2, 4, or 8 fully synchronous channels. If you need more channels, you can even link up to 16 cards together with Spectrum's Star Hub system, allowing you to build instruments with more than 100 fully synchronous channels. Capturing complex signals has never been easier. The cards marry their fast sampling rates with large memories, 256 megasamples as standard, and up to 1 gigasample optional, and a variety of powerful acquisition modes. Use single shot mode for transient capture, FIFO for streaming signals directly to your PC, multi-segment for acquiring numerous signal bursts, complete with trigger timestamps, and gated sampling for time-specific acquisitions. Advanced trigger circuitry also means you can capture rare or difficult to detect events, trigger with confidence on specific signal characteristics, such as edges, voltage and time windows, or even multi-channel input logic whenever it occurs. The M2i 4900 series cards are available with both PCI Express and PCI interfaces. Together with Spectrum's optimized drivers, data can be transferred from the onboard memory to the PC at rates of more than 160 megabyte per second. The 4900 series is also available as PXI and compact PCI card versions, or you can get the same technology inside the digitizer netbox series with Ethernet interface. The cards come complete with drivers for Windows and Linux operating systems, as well as programming examples for C, LabVIEW, LabWindows, Visual Basic, and many other popular programming languages. For users not wanting to write their own software, we also offer SBench 6, Spectrum's control, display, storage, and analysis software. SBench 6 has an intuitive graphical interface and a flexible Windows-based display. It's designed to use with all current Spectrum digitizers and works with small one-card systems or larger multiple-card systems where the cards are all installed in the same PC. The M2i 4900 series digitizer cards are available with a variety of sampling rates and channel configurations. The wide selection of models makes it easy to find a cost-effective solution for applications requiring precision signal acquisition and analysis. For more information on the M2i 4900 series digitizer cards, please visit our website at spectruminstrumentation.com.